All right, there is only one thing left to do. For the last time in Survivor 45, it is time to vote. Caleb, you're up.
Great job, guys.
You guys
did. Great
job, guys.
Jay!
Austin, I am so proud of the way you played this game. From start to finish, hearing all of your strategy when they just thought you were a cool surfer dude. Kudos to you. You played Survivor.
I guess Heart really does win Survivor, but Curl, if you spent one penny of this $1 million on that boy, I will personally fly to Miami and take it from you.
I'll go get the votes.
Felt so freaking fantastic.
Well, when you start a season of Survivor, you have no idea what's gonna happen. Who's gonna be out early, who's gonna be there at the end, which is why as a player, you have to fight every moment of every day. You three did that, and now one of you is going to be crowned the winner of Survivor 45. I'll read the votes.
Wow.
First vote, Dee. Austin. D, two votes D, one vote Austin. Austin, we're tied. Two votes D, two votes Austin. D, that's three votes D, two votes Austin. Austin, we're tied again. Three votes D, three votes Austin. D, that's four votes D, three votes Austin, one vote left. The winner of Survivor 45, D. Well, there it is. We have a winner. Come on over, jury. D. Listen to that. This has been a season.